which apparently for PC they are working on mod support. At some point, that's one of their goals, is mod support, so that'll be cool.
Time to make mods make it easier. And then those few group of people, it's not hard enough, they get mods that just make it difficult.
Interloper was too easy, let's make it harder.
The second you go in, boom, every fucking debuff.
Watch, once I get mod support for PC, there's gonna be some motherfucker who spends way too much time on a mod to make it all hyper-realistic graphics. I'm calling it now.
That's a given.
In mind, like, it'd be cool if the Long Dark looked, you know, realistic and shit. I actually kinda like its art style, so I'm okay.
Know that.
5 seconds.
This game is fake. Gay. I'm having the fucking. I'm over encumbered walking upwind. Holy fucking shit, is this slow. Fuck me. This is unbelievably fucking slow. Fucking caravan power.
Okay. I have to put that in there. I have to take care of it because there's no other way I'm gonna go to hold it. Alright, good luck.
Here's the thing, I have full fucking smell on me, right? And there's a wolf. I can. Ah, fuck you, you saw me, didn't you? Well, might as well whip the bow out now, cause something tells me we have to shoot a wolf in the fucking mouth. Glorious. I'm like constantly watching my ass now, just in case that wolf decides to jump me. Heard a wolf fucking howl. Fantastic.
Biohazard container securing pod. Take out the hostiles. Fuck.
What'd you do?
Oh, shit!
What did you do?
Oh, no!